An Australian soldier who was seriously wounded in Afghanistan has been flown to Germany for specialist treatment. The soldier had been on foot patrol with the Afghan National Army when he was wounded by an improvised explosive device in Oruzgan province last Sunday. The digger suffered serious blast and fragmentation wounds and was treated in Tarinkout before being flown to Kandahar for treatment. In a separate incident, a second soldier was wounded by an IED strike on a Bushmaster vehicle. He's in a satisfactory condition. 62 Aussie diggers have been wounded in Afghanistan so far this year.